Hello Internet! This is just a little response video. After my last video, I received a pretty angry message. It stated that I should look outside, because the Earth has to be flat since it looks flat and not round. At first, I didn't want to bother at all, but while working on an asset for the next video, I thought, why not? Since I already got this asset, then I surely can make a little video out of it. I mean, Earth really looks pretty flat to us, doesn't it? Here's a little animation on why this is the case. This is as far as I was able to zoom in. Right now, a 64,000 times magnification. Pretty flat so far. I hope with this your message got answered. Why isn't accepting the round Earth as easy as accepting the flat Earth and defending it all the time? Wouldn't it be better to just take the current and common understanding of the world and move on to solve new problems to help mankind? Sometimes it feels a bit like wasted energy. And with that being said, thanks for watching. Have a good one.